struggle. We're still working, but no success. Oh, wild things are going to appear. How lucky am I? I am serious. I am the luckiest ever to find a wild zigzag. No, you know what? Not really. Zigzagoon are common pieces of annoying, what's the word that I can use that will offend little kindergartners? Little pieces of greedy, non-toy sharing children. Something like that. Or people, you can think of your own words, but tonight you little kids walking by. I don't wanna damage the young minds. Oh my gosh. Oh, Ralts! Oh my gosh, we found the Ralts. So happy. That 25-sided die finally landed on the one yes side it had on it. Let's just hope I don't kill it. Oh, thank goodness. If I'd killed it, I wouldn't be very happy right now. Is that much effort to find it? A Pokeball! Go, Pokeball! 1, 2, 3. Yeah! What's up? What's up? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Well, we got Ralts, now we just need that stupid Seedot. We should nickname Ralts what? Raltsy. No. Okay. Oops. Let's see. 2:50 a.m. That's just crazy. Looks like according to these videos done, it'll be like 6 a.m. in the morning, something like that. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be crazy. Too bad I don't have any people over to party with. Spring break. I need a boring spring break too. Oh my gosh. So who has Pokemon Heart Gold or Soul Silver? I got Soul Silver. It is pretty cool. I gotta tell you, it's awesome. Currently, it's off to setting for a shiny Lugia. So, that might take a few days or a few months. Just hope it's a few days. Muddy's tackle. Oh, he astonished my Muddy. That's not fair. I could the gal hit. But Wobbledon is down now for the count. Muddy gained 42 experience points. Muddy grew to level 13 and his maximum hit points raised by 3. Oh my gosh. That's awesome. Of course, another Ralts. Now they just come like crazy. That was disgusting. Pretend I didn't say anything. That was just very, very inappropriate for you little kids. sorry for being really shot, people. I'm tired. There's nothing to talk about. Muddy's just fighting Pokemon, gaining experience points, and just doing what he does best. Keep us entertained until we... our brains boil to mush. And our wrists bleed. Oh my gosh. I do realize the chances of finding Seedot are very slim. So... that's why I've decided to just keep freaking searching until I find him, of course. What did you expect me to do? Quit? Of course you did. Wow. Bored out of my stinking mind. How about I read an excerpt from Twilight to entertain you all? Actually, I'll save that for the third part of my video because we are done here.